Today, we will explore how to effectively use the object tree for managing drawings in TradingView. This powerful tool is designed to enhance your workflow and keep your charts organized. The object tree is essentially a hierarchical view of all the drawings and indicators on your chart. To access it, simply look for the icon that resembles a stack of papers or layers, typically located on the right-hand side of your screen. Clicking this icon opens the object tree panel, revealing a structured list of every element present on your chart. Managing your drawings within the object tree is straightforward. You can click on any item to select it, which will also highlight it on your chart. This makes it easy to locate and focus on specific elements. Additionally, you can rename items by right-clicking on them and choosing the rename option. This helps in keeping your annotations clearly labeled and organized. If you need to rearrange the order of items, simply click and drag them to your desired position within the tree. This feature is beneficial for prioritizing certain elements over others, ensuring that your most critical annotations are easily accessible. The object tree also offers options for locking and hiding items. By right-clicking on an item, you can choose to lock it, preventing any accidental modifications. Alternatively, you can hide items from view, which can declutter your chart without permanently removing the drawings. This functionality is particularly useful when you need a clean workspace for a fresh analysis but want to retain your previous annotations. For those who work with multiple layers of drawings, the object tree supports grouping. You can select multiple items, right-click, and choose the group option. This groups your selections into a single entity, making it easier to manage related drawings collectively. You can then move, hide, or lock the entire group with a single action.